Team Tombs, King's Ball, and how do you feel being here tonight?
Oh, I feel great. This is an amazing event. I can't wait for me to get in because I know it's going to be epic and it's going to be amazing.
Are you excited to see him perform? And we have Dante the Poet. We have some of the new Club Mickey's here. I was like, how do you get that out? The Club Mickey's here?
Yes, ma'am. I'm so excited. I haven't seen him perform in a while. I've heard him sing like 4 years ago when we were hanging out and we used to like do sing off battles and we used to dance battle. So I haven't seen him in a while. So it's going to be great to just see him up on stage and doing his thing again.
Can you describe him in one word?
Crazy. He's something else. He is out of this world, and I kind of feel connect because we're both crazy in a way. We're both very artistic, and we like to use our skills to do good and make people smile. So I feel like that's what I would describe him in one word. That's the word.
Thank you so much. You have so much fun inside because it's gonna be everything.